What was shrunken is now plumped with life.
Them.
Remain supple. Marching. Advancing.
Attack! No mercy!
For China! Embarking.
Trust instinct!
Restore harmony. Towards unity.
Toward glory! Outwards and on. Resist corruption and endure hardships.
Our reinforcements are on the field! Make ready!
Sir!
With speed!
At your will! Elite defenders! Elite warriors!
At the ready! Prepare! Swords drawn! Make haste!
Thank you.
The enemy unit flees! What cowards! The men are out of ammunition. It could end no other way. They are insignificant.
We offer peace, for now. We are in agreement.
The population is growing.
Destiny is wrought in steel and measured in blood. China cannot endure the chaos of man's aspiration forever. Cao Cao has realized the means of victory. opportunity has been taken, and all resistance crushed. The will of the divine bends to his decree. The empire, long divided, must unite beneath an emperor with celestial authority to rule, a dynasty to endure forever.
Push through the cold!
Chaos Forgers, agents of power.
Embers rise, stark against the night. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion.
Be watchful for fate's gifts.
Loyalty lies in hearts, not in governments.
Sun Jian has...
Know your heart and harden your actions to its advice.
In the cacophony of rise...
Stay your thoughts until fully formed.
Yuan Shao is the Han's loyal defender, and will follow the dynasty to whatever end.
For reunification.
Yuan Shu watches the ascent of Dong Zhuo, and believes he has the means and the right to wield such power instead.
Remain flexible to react with agency.
The bureaucracy of China.
Resist the chaos of change.
Caution! Douse is the heart's desire.
Even as the storm of chaos rolls and thunders over...
Unification requires discipline.
When drawing a bow, hold...
Order will spread throughout.
Even...
Sprout ever upwards to heaven.
Between the light of the civilized Han and the chaos of opportunistic banditry, Chang Yan straddles the twilight. He sees the carnage.
All I am has been earned and fought for, not given.
Dennis.
Power is like a muscle. Use it often, or it will wither.
Dong Zhuo burns with the fire of past indignities. An inferno of vengeance that scours his enemies, traitors as he sees them, to his just cause.
I will not shirk from employing cruelty for the greater good.
Dong Zhuo burns with the fire of past indignities. An inferno of vengeance that scours his enemies, traitors as he sees them, to his just cause.
Only through faith is meaning found.
Hear ye.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven.
It would be unwise to suggest that Gongdu.
Meditate on peace. Prepare for war.
For Huang Zhao, there can be no compromise.